Don't take this rep for granted. Focus on this rep. Stay in the present. That's another way of saying it to athletes and to saying it to your coaches, is stay in the present of that. The most important rep right now is the one that is happening at this moment. Repetition is the mother of learning. Repetition is the mother of learning in the sense of being able to repetition something correctly, quality rep, whether it's an offensive lineman and I'm getting his hips down on a pass set, whether it's a a wide receiver at the top of his route and the technique of lowering his hips and not floating out of the route, those types of things keeps him in the present, keep him in the details. And it truly is the details is what keeps him in the present. It's the details that makes them not take that for granted. And obviously as coaches, that's our job, is to keep on giving them the details, giving them the feedback consistently, immediately after a rep. Not a dissertation, not a long talk. Our players know when we say, hey, you took too long of a first step, that's all they need to hear. They don't need a dissertation on why that too long of a first step was bad or improper, because they've heard it. They know it. They understand the information. And that, to me, is what keeps you in the present.